then I suddenly found myself in a narrow space.